That's good. Well, you should be celebrating. That was some game there. You won. I see you're one of the people who received this. Well, I plan on giving more. Yep. How does it feel? You're now wealthy. But you know what? I see you're not happy. Oh no, I'm sorry. You don't have to know who I am, nor see how I look like. That's why I blindfolded you. You're blindfolded. And tied up so you could not take off your blindfold. Well, you gotta understand. I'm only doing this to help. I'm not evil. I'm not a horrible person. I'm doing you have stuff like that. Well, like I said, I have a record with everybody who participates in our games. Yeah. But right now, you ever want to come back, but not to play, but to work for me. Open your mouth. I said open your mouth. Well, if you want to play that game, I see. Fine. I'll give it to you later. But this is a special card. It goes to my office. So don't lose it. How does it feel? You're rich. Once again, you don't have to know who I am. No, don't worry who I am. All you need to know is I just helped you. Congrats. So, maybe if you're Game Master, the front man. That's all you need to know. Oh, I'm sorry. I had some trouble. I got shot in the shoulder. Maybe, if you're stupid, you want to play again. Take it. Take it. Open your mouth. Good. Hey, stop. Stop squealing. Now that it's in your mouth. Well, it's been nice talking to you. But you gotta go. Have a good day, sir.